We're going to call the meeting to order. Our first bill is Senator Craig Johnson's bill, number 716.
It's an act to authorize Vashnow Temple of New York to file an application for exemption from real property taxes for a certain parcel of land located in the village of New Hyde Park, County of Nassau.
Move for that.
Senator Little, is there a second?
Yes.
Okay. Second, Senator Oppenheimer. Votes aye.
Aye.
And the one opposed, Senator Vonnegut, could be recorded in the negative. The bill is moved. Second bill, Senator Krueger. This bill will be going to finance, number 3539.
An act to amend the real property tax law in relation to providing a rent increase exemption to persons with disabilities.
Move the bill, Senator Vonnegut. Seconded, Senator Oppenheimer. All in favor?
Aye.
Any opposed? The bill is moved to finance. Next bill, Senator Livis, 4301A.
An act to authorize the town of Sanford and the county of Broome to dissolve the Sanford Fire District and establish the Sanford Fire Protection District.
Move the bill, Senator Oppenheimer. Second?
Second.
Second, Senator Vonnegut. All in favor?
Aye.
The bill is moved. Okay. The next is Senator Stewart Cousins, 4600A.
It's an act to...
Going to finance.
It's going to finance, it's a controller's program bill. It's an act to amend the general municipal law in relation to audits by the state controller of certain organizations controlled by local government entities. It also amends the general municipal law in relation to acquisition and use of credit cards by local governments, and to amend the local finance law in relation to credit card agreements by municipalities and school districts, to amend the general municipal law and the executive law in relation to procurements by local governments, and to amend the local finance law in relation to making technical amendments to the time frame within which a governing board of certain municipalities or school districts must act with respect to recommendations to the proposed budget.
Okay, move the bill, Thompson. Second, Vonnegut. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? The bill is referred to finance. Next bill, Senator Moran, 5306A.
An act to create the Orangetown Public Library District and to repeal Chapter 349 of the laws of 1973 relating to creating a library district in the town of Orangetown in the county of Rockland.
Senator Thompson moves the bill. Second, Senator Oppenheimer. All in favor?
Aye.
Bill is moved. Next bill, Senator Fucillo, 5863.
An act to amend the general municipal law in relation to the Freeport Community Development Agency.
Move the bill. Senator Thompson. Do you have a second?
Second.
Second, Senator Oppenheimer. All in favor?
Aye.
Come on.
All right.
Getting lulled into, that's good. The bill is moved. Next bill, 6139 by Senator Foley.
Move the bill.
Move the bill. Okay, we don't even have to read
right,
it now.
Right, right.
All right, Senator Little moves the bill. Second, aye.
Sure.
Second, Senator Thompson. All in favor?
Aye.
Aye. Bill is moved. Okay, next bill, going to finance. Bill is 6648A.
Go ahead. An act to amend the tax law in relation to authorizing certain counties, cities, and school districts to impose up to a 4% rate of sales and compensating use taxes pursuant to the authority of Article 29 of such law, and to preserve the authority of certain counties in a city to impose such taxes in rate in excess of 4%, and to repeal certain provisions of such law relating thereto.
Do you want to send the sponsor for this?
Yes. Senator, I'm sorry, Assemblywoman Hoyt.
No, it's Assemblywoman
Gayle. Gayle, actually. Yes.
Will be sponsoring it.
Senator Thompson moves the bill. Second.
None of us like sales tax, but we're in a pretty bad spot right now, so
yeah,
I think we have to.
It's not that it's not a bad idea. I just wonder at this current time, what I'm hearing from people when I'm out in the district is no more taxes, cut spending, no more taxes, no more taxes.
Well,
so
we're not raising taxes, you know, I mean, obviously.
But we would allow them to do it without any. Yeah,
I understand.
We'll see. I just would like a little more time on it.
Okay.
I'll vote for that recommendation also. Thank you.
So, bill is moved. Senators Little and Bonnicek without rec. Bill's moved to finance. Senator LaValle's bill, 6730.
An act to amend chapter 282 of the laws of 2008 relating to authorizing the town of East Hampton, county of Suffolk, to issue certain serial bonds in relation to permitting the issuance of such serial bonds to liquidate a deficit for the year 2009, increasing the aggregate principal amount for such serial bonds for 2007, 2008, and 2009, and extending the provisions thereof.
Senator Thompson moves. Senator Oppenheimer seconds. All in favor?
Aye.
Bill is moved. Next bill, Senator LaValle again. This one is going to finance, 6786.
An act to amend the local finance law in relation to providing for a period of probable usefulness to the payment for a separation incentive program by the town of East Hampton, county of Suffolk.
Senator Thompson moves. Second, Oppenheimer. All in favor?
Aye.
Bill is moved to finance. Next one, I don't know, maybe we'll just skip this one.
Oh, this is a good one.
This is safe money.
Okay. Senator Bonnicek, bill 6941, this too will go to finance.
An act to amend the county law and the correction law in relation to allowing two or more counties to enter into a contract for the provision of a county jail.
Move to go.
Senator Little moves.
Second.
Senator Oppenheimer. All in favor?
Aye. It's a bill that makes so much sense. Good bill.
Bill is moved.
I know Paul likes
it. Next bill, 6997A, Senator Squadron.
An act to authorize Manhattan Youth Recreations and Resources, Inc. to file an application for exemption from real property taxes.
Okay. Move the bill. Senator Thompson and Senator Oppenheimer. All in favor? Senator Bonnicek will be reported in the negative. All those in favor?
Aye.
Bill is moved. Last bill. Senator Stewart Cousins, 7129.
An act to amend 118 of the laws of 1969 relating to a separate union free school district in the town of Greenberg in the county of Westchester in relation to clarifying the authority of the Greenberg North Castle Union Free School District to lease certain properties located outside of its boundaries.
Move.
Senator Oppenheimer moves. Second. Senator Thompson, all in favor?
Aye.
Bill is moved.
Even though it looks like it's a local school district, it's actually a special act.
It's a special acts district, yeah.
When they say within the 100 special acts,
special acts.
It's really weird.
Well, thank you all.
Thank you.
Meeting is adjourned.
Association Towns, 14.